Good afternoon, Didac. Thanks for having me. We all are aware of the poor quality of education in government schools. But how many of us here actually know that every year, over 5 million students drop out from government primary schools to work for low-income jobs? That's a huge loss of talent and human resource to the nation and calls for an immediate call of action. Our call of action is a paradigm shift in these schools. I'm Pankaj Agarwal, CEO and co-founder at TagHive, a Samsung-funded company based in South Korea. Our solution, Class Saathi, is a clicker solution that comes along with a clicker hardware device and a mobile app that changes the way education is delivered. We have pilot tested our solution in Varanasi and in Hardoi in India, and we have sold our solution to over 100 schools in South Korea. Our progress with Class Saathi has given us enough confidence that we can bring a paradigm shift with our Class Saathi solution. Now, the secret sauce in the entire process is how we are able to connect all the four stakeholders: students, teachers, principals or administrators, and parents in the process. So let's dive in. The first stakeholder, the students, right? So students go to school, but are they learning? Are the students being motivated enough to pursue their dreams? So when we are doing pilot tests with over 1,000 students in UP, we found that students have dreams of becoming a soldier, a nurse, a doctor, a pilot, an engineer, a scientist, and all of that. But once they get a difficult question to solve, all their dreams shatter away. They think they don't have the material in them to become those people. What if, in the new paradigm shift, what if the students get questions to solve that are matched to their learning levels? Right? Students come to home and solve only those questions that cater to their learning levels, that cater to their skill level, and help them grow their skills step by step. In the future, we imagine a world where if the question is not being able to solve by a student, the student is not wrong, the question is wrong. Stakeholder number two, teachers. Our experience with the teachers in government schools was that they are very, very crushed on time. They have 40 minutes of classroom time and they have to do a lot. And their main focus, the relentless focus, is to complete the curriculum that they are given. Now that leads to them being a sage on the stage. They come, teach, ask a few questions and they leave. Teachers don't know how many of students that they have know what they just taught. Do they know that Ramesh sitting at the back actually got the concept? What if teachers transform from their role of being a sage on the stage to being a guide on the side? Imagine teachers knowing very quickly that there are few students in the class who need more help. Imagine a scenario where after the class, teacher comes to students and say, hey, two of you, you need to go and attend this remedial classroom sessions. All of that is possible with our Class Saathi solution. It's a very personalized and yet effective tool for teachers and students to learn properly in the classroom. Now, third stakeholder, the parents. I'm a parent myself. Now, as parents, we all consider our kids' education as a top priority, right? But how many of us go to this parent-teacher meetings on a regular basis? We all are ourselves stressed on time. We have business trips, we have meetings, we have deliverables, right? Even good parents who go on to these meetings on a regular basis are kind of in touch with the school on a monthly basis, if at all. Now imagine a world where parents are in touch with the school and the students on a daily basis. Our Class Saathi app and service enables that. Parents can log into the Class Saathi app and see on a daily basis how their kids are doing in the school, what questions they have solved correctly, what questions need more attention. imagine now parents, instead of just being observers, can actually participate in the learning journey of kids and help the kids increase their learning score on a daily basis. Our Class Saathi helps in that by helping students or the kids or the parents by giving them personalized recommendations of questions matched to their levels. Now the last stakeholder, the principals or the administrators. In government schools, we find that there are some inspectors who visit the schools on a regular basis, every 2 months, 3 months. These inspectors now come to the school to look at the school conditions and then go back to their office and report. That takes a lot of time, right? And add that to the subjective nature of these inspectors. They have their own viewpoints, they have their own connections, own relationships with the school staff, and all of that kind of gets kind of mixed up in the report. Imagine a world where the inspectors, when they come to the school, they have a data point. They know that there are these schools and these students and these teachers whom they need to go and talk to, that why is the performance so poor, right? Our Class Saathi solution enables that. Inspectors can log into the system, choose a school, and see how the classes are performing. That way, when they come to the school, they can actually come with a plan of action and help the schools improve much more faster, right? Now to tie it all together, a paradigm shift is possible if you are only able to tie all these four stakeholders, students, teachers, parents, and principals. That way, all the stakeholders who are working towards a better future for the kid will really be on the same page and will work hard or will work in a meaningful way to help the kids learn better in classrooms. We are TagHive. You can come to our website, tag-hive.com, and we're also at our booth here. Please visit us. And let us know if you can help us really change the way kids are learning in schools. Thank you so much.